In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. Day before yesterday, I show man can bring back soul if someone die. This is happened. Jesus was in this at that time. Someone die, he wake up him, he give to him life again. Like this is the miracle because he is prophet. So many miracles show so many prophets. So this is special prophet show that he can bring back dead body alive like. Second one I say, yesterday, man cannot create soul. You have to be checked day before yesterday and yesterday my videos. Now I want to be say, scientists, they try to hold someone dying before. Suppose if someone, doctor says, you know, he can alive only 4 hours. So 4 hours is important for scientists or doctor, and they want to be researched and they want to be kept soul. How they die, how they disappear, invincible like, vanish like, soul. So this is the soul, they try to catch that. When the breath is finished, man, he die completely, and same time, soul, you know, dead body left that. Soul, dead body, they don't have inside soul like, and that fly, zoom like, they vanish like within a second, invincible, disappear, we don't know how. So that time, scientists and doctors, they put one laboratory and they want to be, you know, catch that soul. They can't. This is only one God you have to be recognized. Otherwise, you came in this earth and you lose your life like hereafter. Christians, they challenge in Europe. We have, you know, luxurious life. We have doctors, education. We have billionaire, millionaires. But families, life is not a good. This is my challenge for Europe. 35 years I saw completely Europe. First, I want to be sure. If you check that American life, many American people homeless. Go and check that. This is California or New York percentage, such a big homeless people. Beggars like, alcoholic, drug addicts, single mothers, you know, boyfriend, girlfriend breakups. Even families, they have, you know, tension every day. Alcoholic father come home and they fight with his mother, and kids, they cry. They can't breathe like. And later on, they divorce. Then, boy or girl, depression come, frustration come, and they, normal life, they not live. This is America, and this is Canada, and this is Europe life, because they not recognize Almighty God, Allah. My challenge is, I know many worldly people, they think America is the richest country. But America is a butcher. He sells weapons. Too honest, I'm telling you. If you are past Muslim, you not tolerate. Because someone killing someone, you can't, you know, see what's going on in this earth like. Remember that America, Shah Faisal, 40 years ago, Anwar Sadat, even, you know, Saddam Hussein and Khashoggi, they all related with America. Murders, assassinations. Even John F. Kennedy, like some, you know, Italia or France or any other, you know, neighbor countries, Spanish countries also, they assassination and they kill. And this is the conspiracy, this is spy, like, this is the, you know, training, like, they give to the, some people they don't like and they want to be killed. This is not peaceful country like America also. This is not peaceful Europe also. This is not peaceful Canada also. Why I'm talking this? Because one book only, Quran, he show soul can bring back man. And you can't create soul man. And you can't hold in the body soul eternal, like forever, like. That's why I'm talking. You go just practice Islam. If you make prayers, Almighty God give to you, know, if you have body pain, Allah maafini fi badini, Allah maafini fi sami, Allah maafini fi basri la ilaha ant. This is enough for your body. Allah give to you right away health, like. If you are, you know, blind, like something going wrong in your eyes, fakashafna anka gitaka fabachka yawmadin. If your teeth going pain, you can recite Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen 3 times. If you have job and you lost job, if you have business, you lose business. If you not married and you want to be married, good girl, and you want to be go for job in the other countries, like that time you have to be recite Ayat-e Karima 125,000 times. So this is the prayers. Definitely you can recognize Almighty God. Now I give to you punishment. What is the punishment going on in this world? If people not believe that. Israel, you can see, Benjamin is finished today. He killed innocent people. India, Modi, he's finished. He killed innocent people. Almighty God sent punishment over there. Even one Wasim Razvi, he wants to be, you know, change that Quran. 26 verses. So Allah give to him punishment. He, you know, hold one lady, driver wife, his driver wife, he hold her and he use her just like a rape, 5 months. So Allah show us this guy is not a good character, like this is the punishment. Even you remember that Donald Trump, he don't like Muslims and Allah punish him. You don't believe all this, Allahu Akbar.